Hi, I am Lara Pelliccia. After achieving my degree in Building Engineering Architecture at the University of Perugia, I entered the 12th edition of the Master in Lighting Design and LED Technology, since I want to know more about this discipline already approached during the university years, to which I was always interested in. From the online information about this course and also previous years' students' interviews, I understood that it would have been a great opportunity to grow professionally in a sector that has always fascinated me. This master combines technical training with the possibility to work in collaboration with important companies operating in the lighting sector. And my expectations have been fully met after an initial theoretical training about so many aspects of lighting. We had the opportunity to make a series of project works supervised by professionists who enabled us to put into practice what we previously studied. And this master was also a great experience that helped me to grow professionally and personally. From a personal perspective, it gave me the opportunity to meet excellent colleagues and to work in an highly international environment. And professionally, it gave me the opportunity to join Artemide as an intern within the product design department. And during this working experience, I have the opportunity to increase my knowledge about the product and its life cycle within a company that is leader in the lighting sector. And I am acquiring new competencies about many aspects of product design. I'm learning more about the product and its technical and lighting features. So at the end, I recommend this master to all who want to know more about lighting and work in lighting sector, because it gives all the theoretical but also practical tools to start a career path in this growing and promising industry. Thank you. Bye.